Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to time out and untime out someone on your Discord server. To time out someone, all you have to need right click on the user and click on timeout. Members who are in timeout are temporarily not allowed to chat or react in text channels. They're also not allowed to connect to voice or stage channels. And here, select timeout duration. You can select from 60 seconds to 1 week. And now in this reason box, you can enter a reason. This will only be visible in the audit log and will not be shown to the member. And then just click on timeout. Here we can see this user is timeout now. And to untimeout someone, right click on the username and click on remove timeout and click on remove timeout. And this is how we can timeout and untimeout someone on Discord. If you want to give the timeout or untimeout permissions to a specific role, here's how to do it. Click on your server name and go to server settings. Click on roles and here just click on a role to edit. Go to permissions. In the search box, type here timeout, and here all you have to need from here, you'll be able to give timeout members permission to the specific role. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.